It's not his fault, you know, the pageant and everything. He told me how excited CJ is. I think it's shaking him a bit.
Oh, Clarence still believes it's gonna happen. He does. He believes that God will find a way to help Matthew.
That's incredible strength and faith for a young man. I just hope that same strength helps him accept things if they don't happen the way that he wants.
But I believe it too. I do. I believe. Matthew has done something that no one has done around here in a very long time. He's given all of these people hope. They have hope that they still matter to society, and it's renewed their faith that prayers really are answered. Yeah, you're right. They're not always answered in the way that you want, but boy, they're always answered.